Ah. All right, everybody, we're finished up for today. We put about a good 5 hours in on it today, Jordan, my dad, and me, and but we got quite a bit done. As you can see here, at least we got the neighbors all cleared up, and we raked out their yard and everything, so that looks nice again, and we got everything cut back at least to the property line, so I feel better about that. And I kind of was cutting it up into logs as I was going and stacking some of that. And as you can see, we did manage to get the boat uncovered because the insurance adjuster is coming on Monday and he'll have to check it out. So actually I'm gonna leave all that on there so he can see exactly what happened. You know, the damage isn't terrible, but it's not good either. You can see how that trailer is bent and kind of crushed into the ground down there, and this big piece here did fold in the side rail there. You can see that, how it's all mashed down. And then I did cut away a limb that was up here. You can see where it bashed that in, but you know, it's not terrible. Another thing, he keeps this John Deere utility cart down here that he pulled behind his mower. And unfortunately that got crushed as well. You can see it's completely crushed into the ground. So that's kind of a mess. But if you remember from yesterday's video, the tree was coming all the way out here and actually touching the truck. So you can see we got all this cleared out all the way around the boat. And I started uncovering my dad's garden there. And everything that's still laying over the garden here, it's all cut loose. We just got to drag it out, but I think all three of us are running out of energy today, so. But you can see at least I got it cleared all the way around the boat, so the insurance guy can check it out. And it bashed in the rails on this side as well, but you can see right there where that rail's all twisted up, and of course it smashed in the seat and everything. But anyway, and then out here in the middle of the yard, of course this was all full of limbs too, and we got it pretty well cleaned up and raked out and everything. And a lot of what you still see here is loose. That's all been cut. And those piles over here, that's all loose, and we just cut and stacked it. And then we'll have to decide if we're gonna chip it or burn it or whatever. So, I mean, basically, for 5 hours, wasn't too bad. We managed to get it down to the basic, you know, trunk of the tree, you know, the major part of the tree anyway. So, and then like I said, after the insurance guy comes and looks at it, then we'll start worrying about the rest of it, which is definitely gonna be a big job because as you can see, it's up there a ways. But hey, we'll figure it out. We've always been able to figure it out before, so. But we're all pretty well beat. But I mean, I think for one day, you know, for just 5 hours, I think that's pretty good progress. We got it cleaned out pretty good. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you later. Bye.